And just bear with us and keep back away from the fence, and that way they can check them as God and avoid an ego sky high up in the air. We can only hope that driver is okay. Nathan Woolley, he is down in the car and actually on right, but boy, what a heck of a scare for him to be that high up in the air. Unreal. Just bear with us as we get the car and stuff right enough and get him off the track, but man, that was way up in the air, even for sitting up here in the tower to see that car that high up in the air and land the way he did. Thank goodness he's okay. say this is the first female I've actually got to interview here at Novi Speedway for a feature win.
I'm so excited. I don't even know what to say. I have a lot of people I'd like to thank. Frank and Frankie, my boyfriend, my dad, my grandma, my dad for coming and supporting me. Lulu and Sammy, Jamie and Travis, they gave me rims. Good job. And I'm so excited.
Well, I heard somebody say that they thought you might cry. I haven't seen no tears yet, so I think you're doing okay there. Just shaking?
Just kind of in shock.
Well, we'll give you that. We'll let you get your pictures taken and all that good stuff. But needless to say, you did have a secret cheering section. I'll tell you and Frankie about it later when we see you at the minute bar. But on behalf of Novi Speedway, congratulations. This here's our hit, Hill Valley Kids winner for this week. She's going to give you the feature win trophy and get a feature win and all that good stuff. Congratulations on your first feature win. Let's give it up for your feature winner tonight.